My name is Adriana Pabon. I am responsible for many of the designs and manufacturing processes of apparel brands you consume today. 2 years ago, I realized that my business was not fulfilling my life. After the Bangladesh factories collapsed and human lives were lost, the reports of the rivers, we were polluting the natural supply of water for the communities we were manufacturing. I realized that's not what I wanted to be. That's not what I want to do with my life. I want to create something that has a positive impact in people's lives. So I set out to design something that was fulfilling and had that human connection. My goal was to create contemporary collections in collaboration with indigenous people of my native Mexico. I decided to call this project Mexico Cultura y Orgullo. I was inspired by Frida Kahlo. Her colorful wardrobe, the designs, the richness within her personality and within her life. I set out to do research about Frida's wardrobe and the construction. That led me to Tehuantepec, Mexico, where I met with a group of indigenous people who gracefully share with me the cultures and the traditions, and as well some of the things that were not so good about what was happening with their culture. The culture was disappearing because plagiarism from European designers and lack of appreciation from most people who are used to buying from the dollar menu that we have on the racks of the malls. I wanted to change that. I saw the value, and I know many people out there do see the value. I know I couldn't take this project on myself. It was so important for so many people. So I recruited a top-notch team. After brainstorming and meeting with the indigenous groups, we decided that Mexico Cultura y Orgullo was going to launch a collaborative exhibit, and we would call it Through Frida's Eyes. Frida is Tehuantepec, Frida is Oaxaca, Frida is this culture. This exhibit will travel to major cities in the U.S. and people will be able to virtually travel to Oaxaca through this experience. Know that your contribution will not only get you really sweet products, but will help to preserve the cultural heritage of an indigenous group. Out more about the team and the exhibit, check out our Kickstarter page on our website or follow us on social media.